As you know, with Wiser PowerTag, customers can collect information on energy consumption to then adapt it to their needs. But that's not all. With Wiser, they can also create automation scenario based on their habits.
It saves time, maximizes comfort, and better controls their energy.
Do you want to create the right atmosphere for every moment of the day? Fair enough. Whether you lead a conference call, you leave home and want to turn off all devices,
or you want to enjoy a quiet movie night,
Wiser allows you to create the perfect lighting scene from the app.
Wiser, as it also controls the shutters to minimize the impact of high heat shutters?
Using the shutters as a comfort system, that was a clever idea, and Wiser made it happen. You can also program Wiser using scenarios that anticipate all your clients' needs.
For example, you can turn off all lights with one button when it's time to go to bed.
When your clients go on vacation, the Wiser solution is their best guardian.
It simulates presence by opening and closing the shutters according to the rhythm of the days and evenings, as well as by turning on the lights.
With these automations, your client can achieve up to 7% energy savings.
When Wiser Eco Mode is activated, heating schedules are adapted thanks to smart algorithms.
And thanks to these automatic adjustment of consumption, energy savings can reach 24%. With the Away Mode, even more energy can be saved. All devices and lights are completely switched off, including roller shutters and power outlets, and also heating. Of course, if everything is turned off and it gets really too cold, Wiser automatically turns on the heating again to prevent frost damage. When automatic runs with savings, it's fantastic. For us, comfort is essential, and I'm sure it is for your clients as well. That's why there is a complete range for all heating solutions, whether it's electric or gas powered. Now it's up to you to adapt it according to your client's habits to combine comfort and energy savings. And for that, don't miss our next video.